All right, I'm bugging you guys with songs that I'm obsessed with right now. I also can't get over Youngblood in general. I don't know what it is. It's just the sound of his voice that makes me want to listen to everything. Like, I don't know. I think maybe just has a weird accent where I'm like, what is that? It's hilarious. I started listening to Linkin Park when I was like 10. I only heard of Papa Roach when I was like 14. It was like 20 years after they were popular too. That was the fucked up part. And what have I started listening to again? Oh my god, okay, so I've got a good one actually. So, years and years and years ago, I went and I was listening to this rapper called Example. It's like rap, EDM type stuff. I don't know what exactly you would classify that as. If you like that kind of stuff, I highly recommend Example. But in any case, I found a song on Spotify the other day and I was like, this is really good. Who is it? And it turns out it's Example, who I listened to like 8 years ago and then completely forgot about. So I was just like looking at it again, like, what other songs does he do again? It was too funny, like genuinely too funny. And it's weird that sometimes you can like find a song and be like, this is really good, and realize that it was an artist that you really liked a long time ago and kind of forgot about. Also, if you guys want to know, the song was called Oscar on Spotify. Jet, you're back to listening to Ali and AJ. That's amazing. Hiya. I'm afraid I absolutely can't read your username, but if you have a name you'd like me to call you, let me know. Ooh, Black Mamba, that's a good one. Jay, hi Jay. I like that now we officially have J, G, and K. Like, we're going to collect the rest of the alphabet on this stream, you guys. Also, I didn't realize that the eye holes are see-through. Look at that. Look at that shit. That's so creepy.